Australia. It's
Monday night.
Ready to hear some more shit?
Yes, that's right. Come on, ladies and gentlemen, we've got Australia.
Robert Wallace.
We're having a guitar change.
Excellent.
Good note? Bad note. Okay.
I hope you're grooving.
Do it.
Listen to Triple J's
Lab at the Wireless.
Just sit back, relax.
Lab at the Wireless.
Or stand up and jump around.
Lab at the Wireless.
Live.
I forgot the name of the program, but it's cool.
Lab at the Wireless on Triple J.
All night.
Well, I think it's time of the night to set the homework aside, just for a short time. I'm not saying stop altogether, because that would be irresponsible of me. Just sort of put it aside for a second and go wild. You can go a little bit crazy with this one, and words fail me, so I'll let the guys introduce themselves. Friends or Rom recorded earlier this month in the Triple J studios playing Live at the Wireless for you tonight.
So, shut up. Shut up. Work off rental ROM and begin.
You another wish to be cut out for married bliss. Waiting for your life's can't show you. What the fuck? We're going out tonight.
bloody amazing. Tell you that what. One is. Well, you know what? Let's play a song about you, Lindsay.
Oh, well, thank you very much, Jason.
No problems there. This one's called I Know Everything About Everything.
Shut up.
How much do you know?
You suck.
Oh, no. Yeah, it's all good.
It's all tremendous over here at Camp.
Can we get any people in here clapping, maybe?
How about us? Just,
okay, yeah.
Yeah, whoa.
Well done.
Well done, friends.
Well done, boys.
Yes! Metallica!
All right.
Enough nonsense, I say.
This song is called Reach the Nearest Off Our First Record Ever.
What's the first record called, I wonder?
Dick Sandwich. Yeah. It's the first song of the first record.
I can't say dick.
It's like cock.
We'll be right back.
more than definitely a lie, I'd say, in our current financial position.
So I reckon that we're going to take it back a few notches. Oh. Everyone there at home. Right. So, I believe that Triple J live at the Wireless.
Mother bloody Wireless.
What a flippin' great time it is.
It's really, it is really great. I love this.
It is good. So, this song, I reckon everyone should grab a partner and start kissing them full on the mouth.
Swing them by the hand.
If you're at home alone, you're going to have a quiet word to yourself, I think.
Not at all.
In the corner.
Bad letting your hand. I think you hoped I wouldn't be in a band. The broken ashtray I can always replace. I kick the door, then I spit in your face. Jay Giles is that ending. That's bloody
my
great.
Angel is a centerfold.
Right, but do you know, does everyone know about Lex?
I can tell you right now that Lex, your angel is not a centerfold.
Lex, Lex.
What?
What's that? I want to tell him about the Bachelor of the Year.
Ah, there we go.
Lex was nominated Bachelor of the Year.
He was.
That's an own special nomination.
Yeah. You know, Mum rang up. And this is why, because he's a very talented young bass player.
He's actually written the fastest bass line ever written.
Shut up.
No, so Gordon speaks, and how good was it? It was worth the wait.
Yeah,
nice one.
Yeah.
Should have run up.
Yeah. You know why those lyrics aren't written in the record too when you buy it.
That's
why. Because really, I don't have a clue.
How good is our new record?
Oh, I'll tell you what, how good. I tell you what, who hasn't bought our new record, you reckon?
I reckon there's people the majority that are listening to us of the right population now. Of the world, I believe.
Are you having a cold sip of that icy cool beverage over there?
How good's
having
beer?
A refreshing sip of beer.
Round of applause for beer.
Well done, beer.
Good on you. So, this well, knocks.
Back
this,
to the topic at hand.
Let's teach this to the crowd first.
It only works when there's one guy in a studio. Sorry, Phil.
Beer. We can do this like, we had to do it in Parramatta because of all the police there.
Let's do it again, and you don't beep at this time.
One, two, three, four.
All your friends think you're a fuckhead. All your friends think you're shit. All your friends think you're a fuckhead. All your friends think you're shit.
Take that mic away from that man.
Oh, come on.
Oh, I can have it. I'll go like, wow, and then about a half a beat later, Lindsay will be like, well, like, woo.
I like you doing the woos in that song.
Yeah, I know, but he's good.
He was in time and
they
were in some form of tuning.
Yeah, I know. Oh, my God, let's do this song five times.
Five times?
Five right. times,
hey,
and
what
how many?
Is it in?
E major pentatonic.
Can you tell
buddy?
That guy's a bloody drummer?
How short can we do this, you reckon? How many times can we do this in 1 minute?
Oh, we can do it five times, I think. Maybe six.
Let's do it. Let's run into it five times. Everyone set your watches. Ready?
Synchronize.
Ready?
I think we can afford watches.
This song's called, oh, I know why dinosaurs became extinct is because they learned how to suck their own cocks. It goes like this. One, two, one, two, three, four. and again. One day, wonder they both. I don't want to know if you have a dream. One day, wonder they both. I don't want to know if you have a dream. And again. One day, wonder they both. I don't want to know if you have a dream. How many is that? Four or five? That was all about 20 seconds.
What?
Did you make a mistake?
I made some mistakes.
Okay, let's do it again. Ready? One, two, one, two, three, four. Shut up. And the blibli blah.
And a pickled potato.
Okay.
A hamburger.
Here's a pop song for you, kids. How's this?
This will get your legs a shaking.
This will get your head swinging the wrong way.
Get out of your ass.
Okay, and begin.
What the hell are you doing later on? I've got some beer and I don't have a gun. I want to find out, I want to try out the possibility.
Well, also another reason why the lyrics for that particular song are also not on the record, because they actually do not exist at all. Anyway.
Oh, come now. Oh, you're shattering people's belief systems here.
How punk is this song? Not very, but how punk is the intro? Not very. How punk am I going to try and be singing the intro?
How much more punk is everyone that hears this besides us?
Hey, Lindsay.
Yeah, okay.
You can quit the band anytime you want.
I already tried to.
You know, you think we give you a hard time, but we don't, really. Not hardly as much as we could. How good.
Come on, just say those three numbers.
How good's Australia?
There's four. It's really? You know, there's four.
I'll try and start like this. One, two, three. You can't get you.
I'm going to play a waltz.
One, two, three. Shut up.
Come on, enough nonsense.
One, two, three, four. Puzzles and bad things look funny. Puzzles and bad things look funny. A 100-foot system, but I just can't get it up. 100-foot system, but I just can't get it up. I just said get it up. Goodness me.
Guys, on a much more somber note.
Can we have another little clapping bit?
Oh, okay.
Good on you guys. Okay. Let's do that bit at the end of Young Talent Time. Where
how much are you a cougar?
Close your eyes and I'll hit you. Can you play the song?
How about Bruce Samazan?
Oh, how good's Bruce Samazan? We met Bruce Samazan the other night at the Narrow Beach.
Who was he hanging out with? Jason, tell them all.
He was hanging about the fine, upstanding young woman that was in our video clip for We're Going Out Tonight. He is a top bloke.
Bloody oath, mate.
He was on East Street, you know.
I'm quite aware of that.
He went, g'day, Jason, and I went, g'day, Bruce.
I like that. Bruce.
Yeah, we're good friends now.
This is lovely. Has anyone noticed it?
No, it's great. This song's called I've Never Had So Much Fun.
All about our experience tonight live at the Wireless.
Live at the Wireless. It's so live, we're almost dead.
On your new network, Triple J.
Triple Flippin' J. Goes like this. I smoked a pack of cigarettes before midday. I coughed up a lung around one. Now I can't see a thing through my eyes that sting. I can't remember having so much fun. Well, I've never had so much fun. No, I've never had so much fun. I can't remember when I've ever had so much fun.
I'll add a couple more words. Outstanding. Awesome. That was Friends or Rom appearing for you live at the Wireless tonight. Thanks heaps to Phil McKellar. And wasn't that just a fantastic one to break up a little bit of the Monday night doldrums? I'll run through the set for you. First off, Urban Myth, followed up with We're Going Out Tonight, I Know Everything About Everything, then Richer, You Are Not My Friend, It's Up to You, All Your Friends, then I Know Why Dinosaurs Became Extinct, Methadone, track 11 was Fuck the System, featuring a little bit of Depeche Mode in there though, Just Can't Get Enough, and Never Had So Much Fun last up there. It was fantastic. If you only caught part of it, this Live of the Wilds will be repeated on 1999 with Richard Kingsmill on Sunday from 5. Friends of Rom are currently touring with Toe to Toe throughout May on their Do You Want to Fight Me tour, and I'll give you some dates. First of all, for WA, the 19th of May, Prince of Wales in Bunbury, the 20th at the Settlers Tavern in Margaret River. The all-ages gig is in the Arvo and over 18s, at night. The 21st on Friday, Grosvenor Hotel in Perth. The 22nd, Juggernaut Festival in Geraldton. The 23rd, The Globe in Perth, and that's an all-ages gig. In New South Wales, a couple of shows for you. On the 27th, Newcastle Uni. The 20-